My name is Tshepo Motau, and I work for PPC Group Laboratory Services at Jupiter. And my CSR project that I chose was Bophelong Children's Home, which is in the Vaal in Vanderbijlpark, in the Bophelong informal settlement.
I started the home before it was a home. I was a caregiver, a care mother at the preschools. It's there when I see that there's a need for home, because some of the children there at the preschool, when they come to school, they've got no clothes, they've got no food. Some of them, if they came to preschool, maybe they came Friday, nobody collect them. They stay about 2 to 3 days. They just leave the children alone. Some of them, they are suffering because at the where they stay, they don't get enough food, because some of them, they've got no parents. They stay with the grandmothers, and their grandmothers can't help them because the money for grandmothers, it's just a little money, so they can't afford. At last, I think, no, there's a need. I must open a home where all the children will stay happy and will get enough, maybe education, even healthy food and nice space to stay. At the present moment, the children stay here at 52 children.
Evelyn, she's a one lady with a big heart. Eh? She's an elephant, that one. Because running that home, for me to run that home day by day, I wouldn't cope. So I wonder how she managed every day. And every day I pray to God that she must grant her more years, because the difference that she's doing to the kids. Eh? For this long, for this number of years, it's quite encouraging. Eh?
At the present moment, we've got no funding. We are unfunded because according health department, the requirements for me is not enough for that they can give me the health certificate. And if you've got no health certificate, you can't get funding. The health certificate, they want me to build some showers for the children, and I must separate them. I must build for boys' shower and the girls' shower. So at the present moment, I've got no showers. Tshepo, I met them, Tshepo, then I tell them my story, because I can't get the funding because I'm lack of many things here.
After we went and to saw the place with Ida, and then fortunately we are also part of this other organization, the South African Institute of Civil Engineers, Gauteng branch. And then we made a proposal to the executive committee of the branch so that we should house Bophelong under our wing, under the SAICI branch wing, to help the orphanage be granted a government certificate so that it can be granted as an orphanage. We've already got quotations from builders, which the quotes worked out to more than 17 grand. And then we started reaching out to companies to pledge in or assist in putting in the money to get to that 17 grand to build those bathrooms. And then when I saw the PPC, that they have the employee volunteerism package that they're offering, I said, this came at a very perfect time. Eh? The Bophelong needed this money to change, because all they have to do now is they need to build bathrooms for boys and for girls. That's it.
I want to thank PPC for, I don't know what to say. I thank God, I thank PPC for helping us so much. Yes.